Take that.
My face will not calm. Just being at your side fills this pawn with vigor, Arisen.
Well met, Arisen. We've been awaiting your return. Waste no time on us, sir. The Duke awaits. I fear for the others in the castle besides. Though 'tis small mercy to be spared, only to face this world. We'll all be wishing the earth devoured us ere long.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
You met with the dragon. And don't think for a minute I don't know what you did then. I of all men. No human hands could fell that beast! No. You took the dragon's bargain! You conspired with it to wither me and usurp my seat as Duke! But you'll not be quit of me so easily!
You! I'm gonna get you this bad!
Your Grace? What devilry is at work here? Devilry indeed. And high treason. This brigand has joined a covenant with the dragon and struck me with a curse! He will tell you the beast is dead. Lies! He has become its minion, spreading evil upon this land as upon its ruler! Just look! Upon the hellish wall that gapes where once our city stood! And tell me, this is not the work of the dragon's dark magic? Seize this traitor at once!
If you would heed my call, prove now your worth. Show that you've the strength to break the yoke that binds you.
I would ask aught of you, Arisen. Please, take this. My mistress gathered their like as she sought her way through the depths. She died as she was done. If you would take up her task, pray bring them here to me. I trust that you will see my mistress' will done. I shall await you further on.
Hold on.